All right, I'm getting here, and I'm a bit later than I wanted to be. I left my house at 10 past 4. I got here at 5. And there's already somebody here, and you hear a dog barking. I have a feeling that I'm already late. We'll see how it goes. It's a getaway day for me, so I don't have a lot of time. I'm just getting here, and I'm hoping it's not packed already. The other day I came here, and I didn't even bother fishing because there was too many people. I actually sat down with a guy and talked with him for a while about turkey calling, and there's already a guy in my spot. Damn. Oh well. As always, when I first get to a spot, I love fishing streamers to try to capitalize on aggressive fish. So I'm going to start with a tandem of a marabou muddler and a gray ghost. My rod of choice for the day is my Helios 2 9 5 weight covert, paired with my DeYoung brown trout flank SDF able reel. I may just try to unhook him and then put him in the net. It's right on the outside. The streamer bite didn't last very long, so therefore I'm going to switch over to nymphing. I'm going to use this caddis and a small beadhead pheasant tail. My nymph rod today is my Moonshine Rods Euro nymphing rod. That's 10'4", 2'8".
This one feels like it's a tank.
I got a good one on.
Oh man, that is.
This one's a tank.
Just go in.
Just go in. It's a nice control. Yeah.
get quitting.
Pardon?
You get quitting.
Have a nice brook trout. This one's got shoulders.
Here we go. These are the trout that people look for here at the Rapid.
Had good luck with the gray soft tackle here.
I like Boston.
What?
I like Boston. I don't go to the city very much, though.
Look at this pork chop.
I got you.
Look at this pork chop right here. These are the brook trout people come to the Rapid for. Right here.